What's the next thing that happens after you place your order? You get an order confirmation message, right? If as a seller you don't see any value in such messages, then this video might be just for you. Let's dig deeper into the order confirmation routine, shall we? Greetings to all fellow marketers. I'm Alex and you're watching the SendPulse channel. Subscribe to our channel to receive marketing inspiration and tips every week. I don't know about you, but I still get the chills when the seller fails to contact me regarding my order. Like everyone else, I want my shopping experience to run smoothly and for my money to turn into a reasonable investment. Looks like I'm not alone in this. Order confirmation emails have the highest share of open and click-through rates among other major email types. In 2021, Emonson Sports revealed such emails bring more sales by lifting their conversion rate by 32%. And revenue by email by 9 times. And I can get the psychology behind such messages. They are your way of talking to your customer. We got your payment, all is well, or we are working on your order, expect the shipping details real soon. Bring some sort of relief, right? So, what is an order confirmation message? It's a type of transactional message sent to a user who has placed an order. It's a crucial part of business-customer relationship. Order confirmation messages are a perfect personalization option as it sets a friendly bond and showcases your care and attention. It also provides informational value. Based on the channel you use and its character limit, make sure your messages include the essentials. An order confirmation message and a thank you note, the date of the order, product details including its title, price and quantity, order total, billing and shipping addresses, payment method, shipping method, and maybe a view order button that takes them back to the store with all the additional information. Having a leading position in the click-through rate, such a message also gives a perfect chance to upsell and cross-sell. Your customers are likely to check the message and see what else you have to offer. Now, when do you send an order confirmation message? Ideally, your confirmation message should reach the user minutes after actual order. This is when the order is still fresh in the customer's memory, and they want to ensure the transaction has been successful. From your own experience, when do most of the confirmations arrive? Seconds after the order, right? Now, that's thanks to automation. When setting up an automated message flow, select the channel which will bring the confirmation once the purchase condition is met. SendPulse Automation 360 feature offers this and other options for effortless automation of your marketing routine. Bundle SMS, web push notifications, messengers, and emails into a clockwork marketing mechanism to guide your audience through the sales funnel and skyrocket your conversions. Once you include your order confirmation email in your email marketing automation, the customer will be notified within seconds. Check out our video on the top-notch automation tips in our latest video. Now, if you've been paying attention, you've noticed I'm not talking about just emails. Yeah, email is the most used and the easiest channel to communicate. Once the user registers with your website to place the order, you've got their email. Yet in fact, there are other tools you can use to confirm the order. For example, through SMS or Messenger chatbot. Just make sure you create action-provoking subject lines for your emails, a recognizable sender name for your SMS, or a friendly chatbot giving out all the necessary order confirmation info. And of course, you want to have a dedicated website page with order itself and direct your customers there. Include FAQ section and your return policy to make it complete. SendPulse offers a comfortable ecosystem of marketing tools. You basically don't have to leave the website to send emails or SMS, set up chatbots, run a CRM, make pop-ups, create landing pages, or automate your marketing circuit. What I mean is you can take SendPulse for a spin for free, like right now, and share your experience with me in the comment section. I believe that order confirmation message is important for bonding with your customers and building a trustworthy relationship. It triggers repeat customers, a loyal audience, and of course, conversions. Does your business send order confirmation messages? Which channel do you use? I'd really like to know. As for now, folks, that's a wrap. See you in the next video. Bye.